Hey guys, how you doing? I hope you are doing well. Welcome to the channel. This is HP Deskjet 2820E. This printer is multifunctional printer. It's multi-tax 3-in-1. In the sense you can copy, scan, and print from this printer. This printer uses ink cartridges 305 or 305 extra large. What I want to do is to show you how to scan documents from this printer to mobile phone. Before you do anything, you need to make sure that the printer and mobile device are connected together. This printer and mobile device are connected via Wi-Fi network. And open up the scanner, see the document you want to scan face down, close it. Then from HP Smart App, you select printer scan. Now, from the top, you need to select the type of document A4 you want to scan. Now, select source as a glass scanner. Select resolution, the maximum is 300 dpi. Okay, then you go back and select color. If you want to scan this black, you select black, but you want to scan this color. And once you've done that, then you go back and also select if you are scanning photo or document, select scan. And this document now is scanning. And also now, select full page. Then you select next. Okay, this is the document we scan. If you want to scan the second one, open up the scanner. Stick the second one again, for instance, the second document you want to scan. Close it. On top, select add. Plus, you see on top, select add. So select all the same features you selected earlier. Make sure everything is okay. Then select scan again. Okay, and select full. Then select next. This is the document we scanned. If you want to delete any particular one, if you are not happy, then you select this blue with three dots. Select on it. It gives you option for you to edit, replace, or delete. Okay. Now, the next thing to do is to save this document. You need to select save. Also, select the image type as basic PDF and language, and it can give the document name for you to remember it, or you can also save it with the date. Okay, once you've done that, then select save and select save. So now this document is saved in the download section. Now the next thing I want to do is for you to print this document out. You select print, select print. Okay, and the printer, make sure you scroll down, the printer is ready. It will show you that the printer is ready here with green dot. Now, you select how many copies and also select page range. We are printing all, and also select the color. If you want to print this black and white, then you scroll down to select black and white, and also make sure you select the paper A4 and orientation, portrait. If you select more option, it gives you option for you to select the quality. Select best quality or normal quality. And also, if you are printing photo, then you need to select photo, then go back and select print on top. Now this document is printing. And see, it's printing the first one, so the second one is printing. Okay, so this is the document we scanned and printed it out. The next thing I want to show you is for you to share this document to somebody via email. You select the share button, okay, and also select basic PDF, and also select, you can select the actual size is 1.0. You can select medium 0.6 or 0.3 for the document to go to the receiver easily, or for you to be able to send it easily instead of sending the full MB, which is the actual size is 1.0. So you can reduce it to medium or small. Okay, now select share. Once you select share, then it give you option platforms that you can share this. You can share this via WhatsApp, Gmail, Messages, HP Smart App, Outlook, Yahoo Mail, and etc. So I'm going to share this via Outlook. So I'm going to select Outlook. This document now is going to attach to my inbox. Okay, so it's attached to my email address. Now the next thing to do, you need to gently type the email address of the person you want to send this to. Put the subject, hi, and select share. Okay, so now this document is sent to my inbox. Okay, so we'll go back to the inbox, go to the Outlook, and look for this document. Here we go, note to self. So the document just arrived, open it up from my email address. Here we go, this is the first one and second one. So this is exactly how this works. This is how to scan your document from HP Deskjet to your mobile phone. Then you save this document to your mobile phone, print it out, and likewise share this to somebody else. I'm going to show you how to copy a document, black or color. Yeah, I got this two paper that I want us to copy. So stick the document you want to copy to the scanner, face down, close it. Then from the LCD screen, and you need to select if you want to copy color, then you select color if you want to copy black. So I'm going to copy color first. And if you want to copy this too, you need to select this twice for you to copy the document color in color twice. And the paper is now printing. So this is the document you copied colored. Now if you want to copy it black, this is the black button, select it on it. We're going to copy it two pages for black. Select one, select two. So, and the number, keep an eye on the LCD screen, the number will change to two. So we are copying this black two pages. This is the first one. And you can see the black is a bit faster in terms of the speed. The black is 7.5 print per minute for black. In color is 5.5. So this is the black color document we printed out, and this is the colored one. You see that black was faster compared to color.